what's in the box?
You are not going to believe what is in this box.
What is it?
It's for Eric, and it is ridiculous. Let's go show it to him.
Okay. Where's he at?
He's in the conference room.
There he is.
Eric.
What?
I have a special present for you.
Okay. Why?
It's for a very important marketing project, and I need your participation, and I don't want to hear any whining from you.
Kim, we need to work on your sales.
What? It's a what?
Oh, Jake, Eric's going to need some help. Come on over here, Jake. All right, hold on. Right. Eric, stand up. Come on, get up. All right. I got dibs on these.
You got dibs on those?
Okay.
What in the world?
Wait. There's no more of them.
Yeah, those need to be a little longer.
I was hoping it would, like, unroll. Or...
Yeah, what's...
Are those my son's swimming trunks from, like, oh my...
Those are
there
you
go.
Where are your hips at?
They're part of a special...
No. Let's see if we can dress Eric today.
Oh, right. My goodness.
Yeah. Yeah. The shirt's too long for the shorts.
I think tucked in. Can you tuck that shirt in?
What?
He's doing it.
Okay.
You gotta look.
There was something else in that box, too.
Oh, yeah.
What? Oh, my word.
Yeah, let's put the whole ensemble together here.
I'm a little freaked out right now, but I guess you're going to have to wait and see what we have in store with all of this craziness.
Way to go, Kim.